signature ready, if you like.
Introducing the refined new SUV that's anything but a snooze to drive. The first ever Buick Envision. A joy to drive, a joy to share. And yes, it's a Buick. Now current lessees, switch to Buick and get this low mileage lease on this 2016 Envision for around $299 per month.
Dry mouth can really affect how your mouth feels and how you feel. Discover Act Dry Mouth, specially formulated to soothe and moisturize your mouth, even freshen breath, so nothing holds you back. Act Dry Mouth, relief when you need it.
Places to go.
A-okay! Cut it and hurry
up. couldn't tame the entire thing. Not at all. Certain areas would have to wait. Then these zones would be piloted. Storms.
Yeah.
This must be the security gate Kai told us about. But there's no way we can move those rocks. Let's see if we can find a different way through.
They locked me out. Me, Julius Roldan. I no longer have access to the Prime Corps. Has the mandate gone insane? What if something goes wrong with the pylons? Who would keep the terraforming on track? The Corebots never had permission to access the Prime Corps. The only people with access besides me would be the Eden Tower maintenance crews. But
maybe... That's what the mandate wanted all along. Yes.
Yes, of course. Why didn't I see this before?
There's a spy among the crews. Someone sleeping in their crawler, waiting for a mandate command to take control of this project.
My project. I don't know who I can trust. I trust no one. No one wakes. Not until I know exactly what the mandate is about.
Begin. Another crawler? I thought this zone was off limits.
What?
Hello? Is anyone here? Look at this. Victor. He did something to the Corebots. And then he ordered them to attack the crawlers? Why would he do that? Tube. And then he never woke up. Both of you, wait! You drew that, didn't you? This is your crawler. Your companion inside the tube. Victor attacked the crawler. Stop him on your own. Victor hurt my friend too. His name is Kai. What's your name? Duncan. I'm Jewel. This is Mac and Seth. No, they're not with Victor. They're with me. We're going to the E-Tower to stop Victor and save Far Eden. Will you help us? Good. And I know the first thing you can do.
Oh!